And the following day, Aunt Gaynor is worried that he's going to have to duel Arthur over the insult of having struck him, and for some reason, through that whole interaction, Hugh is just staring at and thinking about her nose, and its large proportional size to the rest of her face, and even acknowledges in text that it's a weird thing to be thinking about in that moment. I don't know why this was written in.